And the categories.
February facts, Chinese New Year, Black History Month, President's Day, and Valentine's Day.
And the categories.
I'll take February facts for 100. True or false? February is the shortest month of the year.
You got it. Yes, that was a tough one. And the categories.
I'll take Chinese New Year for 100. True or false, Chinese New Year is on the same date every year.
Right you are, and boy, are you off to a great start. Yeah, enjoy the moment. And the categories.
Valentine's Day for 200, please. Venus, the Roman goddess of love, had a son named...
That's it.
And the categories.
I'll take President's Day for 100. True or false, the President's Day holiday never falls on the actual birthday of an American president.
Correct again.
And the categories.
Black History Month for 100, please. This woman famously refused to move to the back of the bus.
Right.
And the categories.
Chinese New Year for 200, please. The Chinese New Year celebration lasts for how many days?
You got it.
And the categories.
Let's go February facts for 200. According to the American Heart Association, February is known as this.
That's it.
And the categories.
Black History Month for 200. This woman risked her life to help enslaved African Americans to freedom in the mid-1800s.
right?
And the categories.
Can I have Valentine's Day for 100? True or false? Behind Christmas, Valentine's Day is the second leading holiday for sending cards.
Good, less than a minute now.
And the categories.
President's Day, last question, please. President's Day is known as a day to celebrate these people.
You got it. Yes, that was a tough one.
Final Jeopardy coming up.
Final Jeopardy category, sports.
This is the clue.
Which major sport has their championship in the month of February? Good luck.
Yes, you have now moved into the lead.
This is Jeopardy!